Alright guys, so today we have a warm-up. I want each and every one of you to explain in at least three sentences, three full sentences, one cause that led America into World War I. Now, last class, we talked about the causes of how Europe got involved into the war, and the homework had a lot to do with how America got involved, okay? So, there's a couple different causes. I want you guys to just identify one cause. You can use your book or your homework assignment to assist as well. And explain it in three sentences. And then I'll be coming around in about 5 to 6 minutes to check up on you guys, and we'll have a little discussion after.